Ever since Governor Gretchen Whitmer's Stay Home, Stay Safe executive order went into effect earlier this week, neighborhoods have been quieter than usual. During a time when people are stocking up on items for themselves and practicing social distancing techniques to stay safe, one local official is encouraging people to check in with and offer help to their neighbors by sharing these Hello Neighbor cards. It all started when City Council member Lindsay Bean was trying to think of a way to reach out to her neighbors.
So I was just about getting ready to put a note and, you know, go drop it in their mailbox or whatever. And I was trying to figure out, you know, like, what am I going to write exactly? And then pretty much at that moment, someone shared on my Facebook page a screenshot of a similar card that had been shared, I think, in the UK, actually. And I was like, that's perfect. That's exactly what, you know, I need. It makes it easy. You don't have to figure out, what to say.
The cards provide your neighbor with contact information and a list of items or services you're able to assist them with. Councilmember Bean says that just knowing there are people around who care and are willing to help can be a great comfort.
It's super uncertain. It's kind of scary at the moment for a lot of people. And it's just nice to know that there are other people out there, even if you don't need the help, that help is there, and to just have that connection with somebody.
The Hello Neighbor cards are available to download and print on Councilmember Bean's Facebook page. She says a few local businesses have even put them on display as well. She hopes that these cards will help to keep everyone safe and healthy, particularly those most at risk of contracting COVID-19.
Ishpeming has, our population is about 25% seniors, 65 and older. That compares to the state of Michigan is closer to 20%. So we have maybe higher than average number of older people. COVID-19 seems to be hitting older people harder than younger people. So I think it's especially important for us to be doing that. And I think the more that we can get the word out about, like, let people help you, it also helps with the message of, like, please don't go anywhere if you don't need to.
Councilmember Bean also wants to remind the community to take the coronavirus seriously, to stay home as much as possible, and when anyone does need to shop for food or supplies, to shop locally. Reporting in Ishpeming for ABC 10 and the CW5, I'm Lily Simmons.